got us a load of trees.
Quickly. It is.
Go on, Fly. Nice. Where's this lady murdered in?
Nice breath.
Hey.
Ah. Oh. I thought we were going to talk about laddish things. Alright. They're looking pretty chiefish, yeah.
I think I'm on his point next, just snatch him off at you. And let's just say we will.
No, nick his bike and then use it as part of one of the stunts.
No, that's crash not what
it. I'm just keep doing that, mate. Right, keep quiet, everyone.
Oh, gee.
Jesky! What the hell are you doing? Get your butt down here!
I'm looking for the body. I think I found something.
You two, what the hell are you doing? Get your butts down here!
I found moss, a flower, in a tree.
When you're ready. Yeah, you're not very good, are you? Hello?
Dougie, hey!
Okay, wait a sec.
Someone's left a sheep lying here.
Yeah, but there's a body underneath. Interesting, huh?
Let's do it again.
Bullet wounds.
Let's do it again. What?
Nothing. That sounds like
it.
He weren't lying there last time.
It don't matter, Tony.
Oh, is that a sheet lying down it?
Yeah, there's a body underneath. Interesting, huh?
A life so young, stuffed out. Like a flower.
Died from multiple bullet wounds. What a way to go, huh?
It's difficult for me to
come to terms with. I know, Crutch.
Yeah, I mean, for a life to be snuffed.
Oh, Beric!
If you weren't my so
boy.
Fat.
Oh, my boy. Oh, we'll get through it together.
You want that bit of paper to be found on me or something?
Yeah, well, I'll just put my hand under that.
I've got it.
I always put my hand under the cover. I'm a director, leave it up to
you. Put your hands down there and I'll go, we'll have time for that later.
Yeah, I'll put my hand underneath and go, you'll go, leave that, you do that later or whatever.
Yeah,
but just
like
this. Alright. Okay. Alright, ready? Alright, you two, can you be quiet?
Shut up!
Guys, what are we doing here? We're losing our heads! Search the body. There'll be time for that later.
Oh, my
God. What's this? A purple pussy club. We'll keep that in for later on. It's not working, is it? Crap. Hey, I found something.
It's the microfilm.
Okay, let's get it back to the lab, see what's on there.
All right.
Might give us some information about how this guy died.
Let's go.
Diddle-diddle-diddle.
You chucked away the microfilm!
Shit!
What's that for?
I don't know.
I was gonna throw his binoculars at
Nick wants me to film Patrick because he thinks he's good looking. Patrick, Patrick. You're good looking.
Some of the opening titles here.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, let's leave it then.
Action.
Yeah, that's not R. There's a body underneath. Interesting, huh?
So pretty.
Died from a shot to his middle wicket. What a way to go, huh?
Oh, sick.
Do I say the thing first?
I'm playing. Done. Action.
Okay, there's a sheep down there.
That's not all. Underneath,
my
a
God.
Dead body.
You're
interesting,
so
huh?
Young.
It's a bloody stick.
Where? Oh. So I see young. What you mean.
So pretty. Why does it...
Yep, he died from a shot wound to his middle wicket. What a way to go, huh? Listen, I want you two guys to search him, see what information you can find. I would do it, but I can't bend over.
There's 6 inches of information down here.
Okay.
There'll be plenty of time for that later.
Oh, shit. Well, I'll just search his pockets then.
You do that.
Well, there's something in here.
Come on, jet ski, I haven't got all day.
What's that?
What is it?
Purple Pussycat.
Interesting. Sounds good. What should we say, Friday night?
There's a plant in his face. It's just not.
When you say Purple Pussycat, can I say
you
leave my wife out?
I'm going.
It's a note for the Purple Pussycat.
You leave my wife out of it.
Go.
What's he got here?
What is it, jet ski?
It's a note. What's this? The Purple Pussycat. Leave my wife out of this. Anyway, I can't still.
Yeah.
Go for it.
It's a note from the Purple Bloody Pussy Cup.
Interesting. What should we say? Friday night?
Yeah, we'll get back to you.
Okay. What's the other thing there?
It's a bloody microfilm.
Ah. A microfilm.
Yes, that should come in very handy.
Yeah, let's take it back to the lab and see what's on it.
Yes, it might be important, mightn't it? Come on, let's go.
I will get you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah, fat. Just about film there, Jeff.
Guys, can you help me back to my car?
Go! Go! Go on. Go.
Shoot this man.
I'm still gonna shoot ya.
When are you ready?
You have to pull the gun out so much. Right?
Right.
Right.
Action.
50.
Shit.
Oh, you ruined it. I got bullets in it.
Oh shit, that was excellent.
What happened?
Shit! That's it. Mark! Mark! Stop it. Stop. Stop.
Well, when you're ready.
Alright. I'll get down here and you follow me up. Alright, you ready? Shoulder. Ready? Say when.
Yep.
I have to run for a little bit. Okay.
Action. Action. When you're ready. Action. Go.
Come out, pig! Come out! Do it again.
Yeah, but we'll do that later on.
Alright.
Go on.
Come out, pig! I know you're in there. Now come out!
It's a good boy.
Drop the gun. Drop the gun. Cut.
Action.
Nice.
Okay, you ready?
Yep.
So I'm gonna kill you and the girl. Wait, right? I'm gonna kill you and the girl. Right, that's it. Now, Mark, get
again. I'm gonna kill you.
No, just you'll just go.
Die, pig, or something like that. Ready, Mark?
Yep.
Die, pig.
Cut.
When you're ready.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I forgot to stop that.
Action. When you're ready. Action!
Yeah, it's a monster! The Jeff monster, Mungo.
It was a long old road that we trekked down that day. My feet were as sore as pies.
Right, that's it. Right, okay, we'll do it now. Right, you two, stay back there. Stay back there.
There's gonna be some banging in a minute.
Action!
Oh,
hey, automatic, semi-automatic, we're not seeing
it. Don't
worry. Oh, you got.
That'll do me.
No.
That's all right. That's good.
Well, quiet. Quiet.
Hey, does Dougie look good here, or does Dougie look good?
Yeah. Hey. Lay down, you ponce. Gun in his kit. What's he doing?
That's Dougie, isn't it?
He didn't have that there before, though.
He fucking did, he always.
See, matter, when he dies, his penis only ejects a pistol.
It was always tucked in my pocket.
It ejaculates.
Oh, cheers, pet. Right, just lay there, then.
Action.
Is it over?
I didn't know it was actually
alone. He's looking at us. Oh, I'll do it again, Patrick.
When you're ready.
Just wasting
your
time.
You're breaking his arm.
He's driving me mad. Ready?
Yep. No, I'll do that again. No, go on.
It says do that again over there. So I zoom in so you've got my shoulders or whatever.
Oh, you'd want it not at now, do you?
Let's go for a pie, Frizzy.
Sounds good.
This way. Why? Shut up, there's meant to be funny like that. It's meant to happen like that.
Oh, I see.
And then I go back this way, yeah?
Why do you have to shout on it when we're just doing it our way? Don't shout over the top.
Why? Tony.
When you're ready, ladies.
Shut up. Something. He can't
alone. These will be good at the end, won't they? Because we'll have a bit at the end where we can bang on.
Just leave it. Yeah, that would be funny if that hit the camera, wouldn't it?
Action.
No. Finally over.
Oh, it's right then. Down a puff of a fizzy.
Good call, mate. That's a good, honest chat.
Yeah.
That's it. One left.
Never had to, would we? Normally.
You're not normal.
What a beautiful specimen of your earth creatures.
I bet you miss, you tosser. I'll miss it and I'll put it on here.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, I'll get it now.
Got it?
Better get used to that view.
What?
Dunno.
What do you look like?
Thanks to you, I'm spending the rest of my life behind bars.
Did we get Mark?